The Howard Stern Show.
The Beautiful Butthole is pretty good.
Okay.
I think.
All right.
All right. It doesn't matter if you're a girl or a guy. For some people, the butthole is the apple of the eye.
Right.
You can tickle it with a motorized toy for that girl or boy, or you can insert a finger to make the pleasure linger. The ultimate goal is to really fill that hole with that lovely pole.
You know, maybe I'm nuts, but your poetry is getting better.
Oh, yeah. Well, he took his time with this one, yeah. I think. Where, did you go to the bathroom?
No, I sat at my desk and wrote this.
New Year's Eve, I met a guy who's a professor of poetry.
That's what I was laughing at.
And I'm thinking we should send this to him. I'm going to say, hey, you know, after I met you, I got inspired and wrote a poem.
Have him grade it.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Let me hear the other one. What was the other
one? The Art of Eating Pussy?
Okay, yeah.
All right. Oh, yeah.
You got into a poetic mood.
I don't know if this went so great, but okay. A nice glass of wine to start is really fine. Lay her naked body on the bed. Start from the top of her head, caressing her down to where she spreads. Light tongue action is the key to satisfaction. Hey. Eating that pussy the right way allows the man to survive and thrive in a woman's world.
What?
Wow, that didn't even run.
That just sounded like a sex tip.
Yeah.
More like a declaration.
While we're at it, let's send the professor that one, too. The Howard Stern Show.